Alright, so here's a video of my new giant cage that I got for my chameleon. And I just got this cage like a week ago. And I first went out and bought this ficus tree. And today I got the pothos plant, which is those vines. This cage here is 24 by 24 and 48 inches tall. Let's see. I have the little dripper here. I gotta get the big dripper, but because I had a smaller cage. But I have the little dripper here kind of sitting on top of this. Because, when the water comes down, it kind of hits the fence, the mesh, and it kind of makes like a shotgun effect. Like, you know, it kind of shoots it out, sprays it out. If I just sit it on the cage, it just drops down little balls of water. Here, the water got stuck here. Let's see. All right, there we go. Here, let's open the cage up. Okay. Here's some fluckers. That's a substitute for putting water in the cricket's cage. So they don't drown, they just suck on this. It's the same thing as drinking water, and it's kind of like gut loading them also. Here's a red light for nighttime viewing. I don't know why they make that, because guess what my chameleon does at night? She sleeps. All night. Until the morning. Here's my little UVB bulb. Gotta get a bigger one since I got this giant cage. Hey, here's some Febreze so my house doesn't stink like doo-doo. Here's my little helper. Hey, open the cage up for me. Thank you very much, little princess.
You're welcome.
And where's Ivy at? Oh, look at her. She's drinking water. Perfect. Look at her drinking water. I never even see her drinking water.
I know. She never drinks water like that. Look, she's right there.
There she is.
Nice. She's on camera, but now she's gonna be famous. I'm kidding.
So let's see, the temperature in there is about
80.
It's about 84. Humidity really sucks right now. It's about 20. It needs to go up.
80.
I need to go spray it down. Hey, Ivy, what are you doing up here? Alright. So these are jungle vines that I bought at Petco. I gotta get some bigger ones because I'm going off a small cage. And I had these in the smaller cage, but I gotta go back to Petco, get some longer, bigger jungle vines. There's a pothos plant hanging up there. Here's my little ficus tree.
Ficus? Why is it called ficus?
$22.90, Home Depot. So for the ficus tree and the pothos plant, I spent about, with tax, what, $35.
What's that black thing right there?
Who knows. Then down here, I make her work, you know, I make her look for her food. So down there is where I put the little mealworms. Here's a little fake plant that I had in her cage before with doo-doo on it.
Doo-doo?
And there's a little rock that I had before that used to catch the water. They used to drip down off the leaves. this cage here is made by Reptibreeze, I believe. Zoomed Reptibreeze.
That's a big leaf right there.
Pretty cool cage. It was bigger than I thought it was going to be when I got it. I had nowhere to put it, so I had to take this whole table out that I had here just for this cage.
There's a big cage.
I'm gonna go and get a misting system through Mist King. That's my next step. So here's some of the vines. I kind of bended them, you know, so she could kind of have some fun. Wow, look at that. I never seen that before.
What?
She's doing all kinds of things we never seen. She's scratching her head.
With what?